YouTube, this is Fosterboy15, and I'm here today with Unique Annihilation.
Hey man!
Today we're at the burrs cemetery. We came here last time, a couple of years ago, and we saw like orbs and shadows and spooky noises. So without further ado, let's do this.
Frequencies right now, and Daniel's got his big boy heavy...
Oops. Heavy duty.
Heavy duty, motherfucker. He's scanning the bench there. He's
I was hoping this would light the whole entire thing.
What do you mean?
Like the whole entire pathway.
No.
I heard some sort of noise from over there.
Something.
That's pretty cool there, thanks everything.
Are you recording? Are you recording voice?
You are recording voice, aren't you?
Well, probably pick it up on the recording.
That's what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. Because I'm not. I'm just using thermal in a minute.
So yeah, we came here a couple of years ago. I don't know when, how long ago now, a couple of years ago. You heard loads of shit going down.
There was quite odd things going on here.
Yeah, like shadows and stuff. I came here once and there was someone sitting on that bench over there. I don't know if you can see it, guys, over there. That's where I saw a shadow once sitting on it. You can hear it talking, can you?
That's what I'm saying. I heard something.
I think I need one of them.
Shut up, you freaking knob!
And microphones to attach to my phone so it picks up like high frequencies.
Shit,
I just thought I saw something then. And that grave there.
What's that? shine that on the floor for a minute.
Bit of mud.
You're completely cold to this thing, so it's detecting light sources better than anything else.
Yeah.
So maybe, just maybe.
Oh, there's a ghost on your screen. Moving.
Oh, it's a freaking giant orb, motherfucker. Whoa. Oh no.
What?
No.
What's that? It's a dad card.
Greatest dad.
Did you hear that?
What?
Sounding like something behind us.
No.
Yeah. Unless it's a pigeon. Stupid pigeon.
Do I hear them bells?
Bells?
Mm. You not hear the bells?
No.
Really?
I don't know if you can see this. See this, guys, but obviously this torch is only doing a tiny little fucking circle. See? Hopefully you'll be able to see it. And if you see anything on this video, please comment down below if you see anything.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Or if you hear anything.
Well, that's a bit odd.
What?
No sight in the distance, it's gone.
Not over there.
Yeah. Oh no.
See, it's just there now.
I did this on my own once. I came here on my own. Nice.
See, I'll
shit myself. Over there. Unless it's a fan thing. Yeah. If anyone's here, say something or do something now. Ask Larry.
Hello, Larry.
Just want to know if you want to chat to us.
You're not here to
cause any harm. Or do something or whatever. Just need to catch it on the cameras. Some areas. Oh,
you walk right next to it. You got it on the bin?
Yeah. Hold on a sec, guys. I'm putting on my gloves.
Oh my god. Let's get the ghost detector out and see what happens.
Get you on my buttons. Look at the screen. It's all green. That's some marijuana down there. It's a bit green.
I don't know if it's not green.
We're now using it at the ghost detector. Picks up signals and shit. Well, it picks up something.
Picks up a ghost signal.
Are you here with us? If you are, you're more than welcome to talk. That's it. Come close. Come close to us. You're right here, are you? Come close. Don't be afraid. Did you walk near the bin?
Please lift this lid up if you're here.
If you touch the bin!
Please lift the lid up. In the bin.
Are you living in the bin?
Are you in that bin?
Are you in the bin? What's the bin?
Are you inside it?
Don't be afraid. Come to the bin.
Sounds like a frog.
Come on. Look how steady he is now.
Yeah.
Have you gone?
Oh. Oh. Shit.
Oh.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no, you haven't gone. Hello.
Sorry about the shaking of the camera, guys. I'm trying to put my fucking glove on.
My friend is trying to blind
me. Trying to put my old glove on.
Yeah, he is trying to blind himself.
What's it mean when it goes on the red?
Apparently there's definitely something nearby.
He's trying to find something, isn't it?
He is trying to find something, yeah.
Maybe okay. I'm in the way.
Right next to you. No, he's following us.
What's your name?
Your name George?
What year did you die?
What?
What, when I asked that question?
Yeah.
What year did you die?
Are you at peace? Are you happy where you are? Are you at rest? Are we annoying you? It's like we don't mean to.
Do you want us to leave? Please go to Max on the thingy if you want us to leave.
Come and touch my phone if you want us to leave. Come touch it. I'll hold it out for you.
Go to red.
Come touch my phone if you want us to leave. Touch it.
I can ask him.
Touch it. You want us to leave, do you? Touch the phone if you want us to leave.
Why do you want us to leave? We ain't done nothing.
gone now, isn't it?
Come back. Come back. Just for our knowledge, we want you to tell us that you want us to leave. Come touch the phone, make it go red.
It's going up.
Come to us.
It's going up.
Come, can touch the phone. Touch the phone so we know that we should leave.
Holy shit, that's gone to red.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Come on. Come
okay,
on.
We'll leave. We'll leave. Bye bye.
Yeah. That's really crazy, guys. That went straight to red.
Either it's really fake, or there's actually something here. But yeah, it is actually detecting something. I don't know what it does exactly, but it does detect something.
But when we asked, like, can you touch the phone and go to red, and we'll leave, and it went to red. So now we're leaving.
We're gone. But now we're going to the other one.
Yes, we're going to a different one across the road. Hopefully that one's more spookier.
Must be a fresh one.
Not that one. All them teddies on the pile. Those are teddies.
Well, okay, so we might have had a response.
Yes, hopefully.
But unfortunately, if we see anything, it will be on the movie.
Yeah.
On the short film.
Oh, that was me burping.
I think I'll ask you to show us a way out, just to knock the door on and I'll get night vision.
There's something then. There's something over there. I know it's very windy, but surely not everything is being moved by the wind. This phone to do one big movie.
Yeah.
I can do it.
There we go. If you are here, come show us the way out. We are a bit lost. Could you help us? Keep trying to focus.
It's going blurry.
Yeah. Help us? I'll switch over to that thermal. It is that cold, it's hurt my head.
Yeah. I don't think it would be this cold. No, it's been cold, but I don't think it would be this fucking cold.
Show us the way out. Quite light as well. Show us the way out. Do we go left or do we go right?
I swear I just said something. We'll be back in a bit, guys. We're just gonna warm up in the car
because
it's fucking freezing.
This is the second part to Dan and Craig's ghost hunting experience. We're only doing graveyard stay, unfortunately. You never know, we might catch something. Something might happen. Hello, Daniel.
Hey, mate.
So,
here we go.
We are walking
over into, not causing any disturbances, just obviously trying to do some paranormal. Yeah, it's just a light. So here we go. We are now, yes please. Oh mate, look at that. Look. Yeah, but look at that. Look how good the camera's picking that up. Better. Right, there we go, second video footage. Craig and Dan. We're at Burrs graveyard. See if anything comes up. Holy shitting bollocks. Really? What's that noise? That car stop there for? Right, here we go. We got Dan with an EVPK2. We'll just have a look there. The things we're using are only apps at the moment because unfortunately our real devices are broke.
Yeah.
So that's an EV, that's an EMF there. So we need to walk. We need to walk quite slowly if I'm on it, so we can get a proper flash.
Yeah.
If we walk quite slow, then we can. Questions, Dan. Well, if you'd like, you could just say yes.
Or say yes.
We're not here to cause any harm, we're just here. My uncle is here. My great uncle. My great great uncle is here. Either that was a bit of dust or that was normal. No, just beside me. That's a bit of dust. No, I don't know. What the hell? What's going on? Oh, there we go. That was next, that was literally to the right of me. We're not here to cause any trouble. You speak, if you're going to speak, if you're going to say anything, you come right to the phone and you say it. And we'll pick it up. We might not be able to have a conversation, but we'll try. We will try to have a conversation. Why does it feel less cold in here? Don't you think? Maybe they're walking in front of us.
is trying to, either it's the camera trying to focus someone on light, or there's something trying to... Did you hear that? It might have been an animal, actually. That was like a... That's a horn.
Yeah.
There's no mistake in that one. It's obviously getting a bit impatient. Go on. Don't step on it, for fuck's sake. I'll see your face, man. Are you near? Are you following us? We're not here to cause any trouble.
We just want to make contact. We don't want to keep the contact, we just want to make contact. No, no, it's not there. I just want to talk to you. We hope you're okay. Please do not follow us home, because I don't want my fucking ass walking. We hope you're happy, we hope you're at peace.
Values, there's nothing in. Oh, there's a flash in here. What is going on with it?
Yeah, but it needs to go higher. Ask it to come closer. Don't be scared, we're not scary. Oh, Dan might be, I'm not. Stopped, is it? Rose? Arnie Rose? Auntie Rose, are you here? I wish I could have seen you all. Down on the shoulder. Don't worry, you didn't leave here. No, that's right. Feel free to tap down on the shoulder, on his leg, even on his head if you really want to. Yeah, I don't know what that noise means. Getting readings.
Went crazy.
What?
Oh, yeah, it's gone back to normal.
It's gone back to normal, is it?
Yeah. I don't know if this is a real account or a fake one.
No, I don't know. It works on...
As soon as they put my other phone to it, it starts flashing.
Yeah, but it's obviously... I don't know whether it's picking up anything or not. I don't know whether it's... I mean, they're only apps, but they must be coded to do something. I'm just going to do a panoramic. Wait a minute. Here's a train. You can hear that. Dad? I can hear footsteps. Here. Over this side. It's gone fucking freezing. Hello? Stand here. Oh my god.
What?
I'm like ice. What the hell? Hello?
You can see shadows.
Someone just went in front of the camera.
Is it?
Hello? You can check us out. Oh, it's so cold. You know how it was warmer as we walked up here?
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
Awesome.
Yeah, how do you feel? Do you feel cold?
That's
I'm fucking iced. Stand here. Oh, right next to me. Can you not feel that?
Back on my left again.
It is fucking freezing. Covered.
Oh.
Yeah, I know, but your neck's covered. Alright, I think. Alright, so you're here. How are you? I hope we're not disturbing you. That's not the plan. Wait a minute, can I just... Come here a minute, because... Like... I don't know, it looked like something crossed in front of my camera. Yeah, but... Right, where were you standing? How far apart were you when I done it?
Over there.
You were quite far apart, weren't you?
Yeah, I was in front.
Just breathe, just like... Yeah, see? It's not as misty as what that was.
No,
I can't recreate it. It's on the footage. go over this side. Go right to the back.
Anyone here?
Obviously there's a nice bunch of animals. Hopefully a fox isn't going to come bite my leg off. Still trying to focus on something. Birds are fighting in the distance. Dust or something just passed my leg and now my leg's gone fucking cold. Something's just gone past my leg. Huh? Are you following us? You can return to wherever you started off from. We mean you no harm. We're here in peace. Are you with somebody?
Well, if you are... That's not very nice. It's going crazy. What the fuck? It's going mad. What is your name? There you go. That's... No, I've just recreated what I saw earlier, but I'm not sure if that was it. I'm not 100%, yeah, I'm not 100% sure what if that was what it was. It might be. It was like a deep, it was like a mist, but my phone was out here.
Yeah.
So I'm not really sure if, no, I'm not really sure if... No, it's a rustling in the bag.
Thought I heard footsteps then.
Feel free to touch down on the back. He won't mind. He likes king prawn curry if you That's my breath, look. Look, see, look, watch this. See that? There's a lot more mist here than that. So, nothing so far. Well, I say nothing so far. There is a possibility of... movements. And me. Oh, bloody hell. Alright. We got another 5 minutes of this video. Yeah, so do I. Huh? Yeah, no, we got... I'm just gonna watch you for a bit. Hey man. See if something molesters you. Damn, someone's gonna touch your bum. Dunno. Would you like to touch my friend Dan's bum? Yes or no? Are you attracted to Dan? Well, I'm sorry, but you can't have him because someone else has got him. So you're going to have to just venture on and find someone else to have a cocky and $1 with. a little bit of sucky $1. Probably, I'm pointing the light at it, so it might even be that. Okay. So we've got the last few minutes of video remaining. And then we'll be having some EVP sessions shortly. Just to conclude what we've attempted tonight. down here. Because they say that electricity spot, like, if they really wanted to do something. But the train lines are just over here. Focus on saying again. Really?
Yeah.
Really? Focus.
Yeah, it's like there's a face. It's like it's trying to focus on a face.
Yeah, oh, Larry.
Yeah, but look. Alright, hang on. Alright, that's the floor. There you go. We're in focus, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're in focus. There you are. Look, I'm trying to focus.
Yeah. Someone over there.
See, it's not as cold as it was back there. It's not. It's definitely not as cold as it was back there. Yeah.
Maybe one of you two can talk.
Right. This is the end of the video session with Craig and Dan on the session number 2. Thing again, like Daniel said, please do comment in the video, and obviously if you hear anything, comment again, we'd love to hear some feedback. We hope you've enjoyed watching our video, and we'll see you again soon for another.